City and Hanoi as the hubs of tourism sites and investments, but other cities as well, especially Da Nang, which has been promoted under the Sea, Sand, Sun concept. Our correspondent, Khun Paphamon Arayasukawat, has the details.
Vietnam is one of ASEAN's tourist icons, which people from around the world head for as a holiday destination. Apart from Hanoi and Ho Chi Minh, Da Nang has attracted further worldwide attention to Vietnam. As for a tourism concept, Sea, Sand, Sun, Da Nang has been promoted as an outstanding resort attraction, enriched with beautiful scenery and bountiful nature. Since 1997, the year began with its isolation from Guangnam City and development as an independent local administration. This expanded Da Nang prospects for investment in both industry and services, making it capable of attracting global corporations from Korea, Singapore, China, and many European ventures.
Da Nang is a potential destination for the foreign investor because we have very good living condition, we have perfect infrastructure, and we have a very important geography location in Vietnam.
Today, Da Nang is promoted as a greater investment opportunity in both tourism and other business. It is obvious that Da Nang stands out in a crowd of resorts attempting to draw both domestic and foreign tourists. It is blazed with better infrastructure for visitors' convenience. Visitors will see large development projects, including over 400 3-to-5-star hotels and resorts around the city. There is ongoing huge investment in high-end hotels and resorts along the city beach, mostly belonging to Vietnamese entrepreneurs with a vision for the city's economic future.
Actually, Hotel Paris Delhi commenced its construction in 2015 and launched its full service in 2017. Currently, there are a large number of tourists visiting this hotel. The tourists are usually 65% from South Korea and the rest of them from other countries.
Based on its outstanding economic growth in terms of tourism, combined with local government support for foreign investment, Da Nang has become increasingly attractive to any Thai entrepreneurs wanting to launch their businesses here.
First of all, we have no difference foreign investor and the local investor. Yeah, no difference. But for Da Nang City, we have some special incentive for investor, especially in high-tech technology. Yeah. For example, we have tax-free for investor in high-tech park within 30 years.
Having been the successful host of the APEC Summit in November 2017, Da Nang has exploited its significant potential and made a big developmental leap, a leap which has caught global attention. Today, Da Nang is not only a rising star tourist destination, but is also a remarkable target for foreign investment. Camera by Kitisak Wannapop, Paphamon.